The vertical lathes from Yoji have been sold all over the world for many years. With this long experience in the design and manufacturing of vertical lathes, allowing the company to build up a great deal of design expertise in this area. Adding this experience to Yoji's floor-type horizontal boring and milling machines, along with the latest German design and technologies, and applying them to the structure and transmission system, allows Yoji to make groundbreaking developments in this type of machine. This means our machines can be easily distinguished from the traditional technology designs produced in Taiwan by successfully developing our own hydrostatic technology for our new range of heavy-duty, horizontal floor-type boring and milling machines. During the design process for the horizontal floor-type boring and milling machine, we integrated German structural design technologies, working with Siemens using the very latest mechatronic optimization, analysis and simulation of machines, along with finite element method, FEM, analysis as the design basis. The characteristics of the servo control system were then added to produce the structural rigidity characteristics for the whole machine, so that during the design process, the positional accuracy, frequency response, fastest acceleration performance, and many other details of the machine were all clearly grasped. Control parameters were also able to be optimized at this analysis stage of the process, for the mechanical and electrical systems in total delivering the most accurate guarantees of the machining capabilities and quality of the machine. For the structure, the main column uses a special design stiff single-piece casting structure. The machine base uses a modern box section design combined with extensive structural ribbing in a single piece, and all of the structural components have been heat treated and stress relieved, enhancing the stability, rigidity and movement precision of the machine. This type of floor-type boring and milling machine requires an especially large and heavy structure to ensure smooth, accurate movement for all of the axes. Yoji has incorporated hydrostatic slideways on the X, Y and V axis. This allows the HFB series to maintain smooth movement, stable positioning and precision cutting even under intense loading conditions, with almost zero wear and tear under normal operating conditions. The Z-axis uses a fully enclosed design so that when extended, it maintains optimum rigidity, allowing the cutting forces to be evenly dispersed to the machine structure. This design is different from those of other machine builders, in which the machining stresses can be focused in a single direction, impacting upon both machine accuracy and surface life. The W-axis is manufactured using excellent German production techniques, allowing the true quality of this German craftsmanship to deliver outstanding precision and durability to the machine. Through advanced materials technology and the advanced design of the lubrication and cooling systems, the spindle exhibits excellent insulation and temperature control, allowing it to greatly reduce the impact of heat conduction from the cutting tools. This groundbreaking design from Yoji will deliver even heavier cutting capabilities, higher rigidity and outstanding machine accuracy to these machines than ever before. The spindle bearing is lubricated using an oil-air lubrication method, allowing it to meet high speed and long machining cycle requirements, as well as reducing spindle temperature, increasing precision and extending service life. The integrated cooling system precisely controls spindle temperature, providing a heat barrier to resist thermal expansion effects upon the spindle and machine and to maintain long-term cutting precision. The power transmission system uses a powerful Siemens servo motor drive coupled to a German ZF two-step gearbox, incorporating both lubrication and cooling systems to avoid thermal expansion effects at high rotational speeds that can affect the precision of the machine, allowing optimum cutting power at all times. The X-axis uses a double gear rack and pinion drive system that effectively reduces backlash, reduces deflection, and increases machining accuracy. The rails are protected by a strong double layer of telescopic covers that also guards against chip contamination, dust and even liquids from impacting the machine's precision. The Y-axis uses a twin servo system design that incorporates two ball screws, each with optical scales, and also has a balancing compensation system to maintain horizontal accuracy that addresses the impact of the natural gravity effects, potential leveling issues, and precision impacts from horizontal movement of W and Y axes. So when the ram expands and contracts during machining, this does not impact the accuracy of the machine. Additionally, the comfortable control room allows operators to work effectively in a safe environment. The HFB series machines can be supplied with either 60 or 120 pocket tool magazines, with bi-directional tool selection that shortens tool change times to effectively increase production efficiency. The versatile modular work table options from Yo-G allow us to exactly match your machining requirements. We have fixed and combination work tables, rotating tables, as well as auto pallet changing system. Fixed and combination tables can be assembled according to customers' requirements. The rotating tables can be combined with V-axis for extensive additional machining options. The APC systems allow you to reduce loading and unloading times, as well as the associated manpower costs. All of these high flexibility work table options can be designed to meet your specific requirements. The B-axis rotary table incorporates a hydrostatic oil system capable of supporting very heavy loads. Specific size and load bearing requirements can be tailored for each customer. In addition to its high load-bearing capabilities, the B-axis also features high-precision indexing and coaxial machining, giving customers the highest versatility in machining. Through our development and industrial strength, our ability to meet and resolve challenges, we're able to maintain machine precision and the very highest production quality, making us the very best choice for your high-precision, heavy-duty, comprehensive machining needs.